please join me in wishing Mazal Tov to the RRC class of 5783.
Hamakom hazeh, manora hazman hazeh. How awesome is this place, this time, shehecheyanu, that we are alive and brought here to this moment of transformation. We're rabbis.
We are grateful to embark on a lifetime in which we can bring our unique selves, our unique beliefs, and our unique styles into the world with each of our rabbinates.
We are grateful for our teachers, not only for the depth and breadth of the knowledge they have given us, but for their models of eager, fair, and compassionate teaching and rabbiing going forward.
We are grateful for the past years of transformative study and radical companionship with our fellow students in and out of the classroom, and for that to continue in all our futures as colleagues.
And we are grateful for everyone here, everyone who has, in their own ways, given us life, supported us, held us up when we fell, formed us as rabbis, and walked with us, Lazman Hazeh, to this time.
As we stand here in all our gratitude and love, our wonder, humility, and pride, we want to express what a blessing it is to arrive here with you, and we invite you to share in that blessing.
In our yearly Torah cycle, we have arrived at Parshat Naso, which includes the Birkat Kohanim, the priestly blessing.
This is one of the oldest and most powerful blessings of our tradition, and we have chosen to mark this moment with these ancient words.
In a moment, the faculty will open the Torah to the spot of the blessing. We invite you to join the faculty in blessing us with the Birkat Kohanim, the priestly blessing, by raising your hands as they chant.
Afterward, allow us to bless you all in return, and you can respond with the words, Kein Yehi Ratzon, may it be so.
Finally, we will invite members of next year's graduating class to help return the Torah to the Ark as we embody L'Dor V'Dor, the passing from generation to generation.
As a class, we wanted to create a nigun inspired by this blessing and its nusach. As the Torah is open, we will chant a melody composed by May and Solomon. We will add words from the blessing for the second section. We ask you to please rise in body or spirit for the ritual as the Torah will be out and held.
Can you hear us all? Matzah.